So what commands does he know?
Sit or place. He'll stay for a couple minutes.
Okay.
Not very long. He walks usually pretty well with me.
Okay.
He prefers a harness to a collar. I know you guys won't be using much of any of that stuff.
Right.
He'll bark because he's scared. He doesn't, or he'll make noises, but he doesn't, has never ever come close to biting anybody, right?
Okay. Like that.
He's, loves everybody, okay. Everything. He needs to learn manners because he's just so huge.
Okay.
He weighed in at 118 pounds Saturday. Yeah. So, and we have grandkids, and you trained his brother, Mason, several years ago, my son's other dog.
Mm-hmm.
And, he did the 8-week course, but he's just such a lummox that he just needs to...
A little bit of an expedited process?
Yeah, he just needed full-time work away from us. Because I work every day.
Okay.
And he just... It's not bad. He's just...
So our end goal for everything would be just that he's just, better-mannered.
Absolutely. And he's going to be good around him. He's retired. He has some balance problems sometimes.
Me too.
Walking him. And...
It's usually vodka, though.
And then the grandkids, where he's not going to knock them over or, just a good dog.
Okay.
He doesn't need to learn any of the... I've seen some of the stuff online. He just needs to be a good boy. And walk well.
Can you bring him out here and then walk him down to the pole? And then bring him back?
I'm sorry.
Fair enough. So yeah, just take him that way. I'm just gonna get a before of how he walks. Perfect. You can bring him on back. Yeah.
I'm really the only one he listens to.
Good boy. That's a good boy.
Is he good with other dogs?
Yeah, he's not. There were two this morning at the vet's. I'm not getting in there yet. Ready to go.
There was two this morning?
Two ones this morning at the vet. We had one and had his nails trimmed, so he'd be good that way too.
Okay.
And he came around the corner and saw both of them and wagged his tail and sat.
All right, cool.
So they were little. He loves his 90-pound Golden. He's fine with him.
Nice.
He's not dog aggressive or person. If he's scared, he'll bark a little.
It's a dog.
Yeah, he's just...
What's his feeding schedule?
He free ranges at home. Whatever.
Okay.
He'll be fine with... He eats like 1.5 pounds, sometimes 2 pounds of food a day.
Okay.
So I brought the big 16.5 pounds of puppy chow, and then a 4.5 pound bag of chicken and rice.
Okay.
If he doesn't want to eat, if you mix a little chicken and rice, he'll take it that way for sure.
Works for me.
Something different, yeah. So.
All right, cool.
And this is his attitude all the time, though. He's
any allergies?
Nope.
All right, cool. Sweet sauce.
It should be pretty easy, I think.
Yeah.
It's just teaching him to be a gentleman is the biggest.
Yeah. It's the story of all of our lives.
Yeah. Yeah, but when the babies are,
Yeah, no, rightfully so.
And my daughter-in-law's only 4'10". She's petrified of him.
Hobbit.
He just doesn't stop. He goes right up in her face and licks her. He's in her height.
Yeah, right? That's a litter mate.
Yeah.
All right, cool.
He's all compared to a litter mate. He's a baby.
Thank you. Scully. Good.